Howdy guys, what's up? Steelworks Ryan here, and today we got another mystery package, and don't mind that stuff over there, I was going insane earlier. Anyway, let me move this box over so I have something to hold the camera. There we go. Alright, let's open this. Oh yeah, also thanks to Trainmaster16 for requesting this package to be opened in the next video, so yeah, shout out to him. He's awesome. Go check him out. Anyway. Geez, this is hard to open. I just ripped off all the licensing info. I'm not holding the camera yet. This is still really hard. Okay. I just ripped all that off, so we don't need to worry about that anymore. Alright, I need my... Wait, is this a Ziploc? No, it's not. I'm gonna need my scissors again. I know the thumbnail is probably gonna give this away, because I totally tempted fate on my Kelly review, and... yeah... Isabella, cried Alfie. Anyway, here is Wooden Railway Isabella. Now, this is a very nice model. I think it's a lot better than the Take Long one. Sorry, Noah. Anyway, the flatbed is the correct shape, but I don't get why it says her trailer. I mean, I get that it kind of is a trailer, but I would prefer it if it said flatbed. I don't know why. I like how it has, like, the gear details on the wheels. That gives it, like the realistic feel that it is, like a road vehicle. On to Isabella. Now, if you press the button on top, her trailer, like, pops up. Like, it's a little bit stiff because, you know, it was probably because it was in the package, but... It's a really cool feature. Like, this entire part presses down, and then, the trailer pops up. Like, it's really stiff. It's probably because it was in a package, but, yeah, it's okay. Like, and before you ask, yes, I do have plans to do a review, a remake of Mud Glorious Mud, because, you know, it's one of my favorite Jack in the Pack episodes. Anyway, so... oh yeah, that face. That face captures Isabella perfectly. And this is actually in pretty good condition. Like, there's like tiny chips here and there, but it's actually in very good condition. Like, yeah. Now you're probably all wondering, wait, aren't Elizabeth and Isabella sisters? Well, yes they are, but not in my series. Let me just grab Elizabeth real quick. Alright, so here's Elizabeth, and Elizabeth is, like, way smaller than Isabella, like, no surprise. But I wasn't really interested in the take-along Isabella, it just didn't really look like Isabella to me. This looks like Isabella, and this looks like Elizabeth. So in my series, they're, like, completely different classes, like, they're both still steam trucks, but, you know, they're not, like, siblings or anything, they're just... I don't think they're even gonna cross paths anytime soon. So, with that covered, on to the conclusion. Overall, Isabella is a very nice model, like, way better than the take-along, and I give her a solid 10 out of 10. I would definitely recommend picking her up if you can find her for a good price. A good price, I think, would be, like, $3. I had to pay, like, $13 for mine. Well, if it's in good condition, I think it's worth, like, $9, so, yeah. Anyway, you've heard enough of my rambling. I have nothing else to say, but goodbye, everyone. Oh, and one more thing. Next time on Thomas Reviews, we're going to be opening this package. See you then.